Hey guys, it's me, Jason Deweese here. I don't agree with the whole shipping of Orihime with Ichigo Kurosaki. I just don't agree with it. I just don't. So, stop shipping them together. That's all you gotta do. Further to explain why that is so stupid, everything gets thrown out the window when people just let Kubo mess everything up. He messes everything up because of the simple fact is there's nothing interesting about Orihime besides her appearance. She's annoying. Plain and simple.